my favourite Rugby World Cup memory.
As a supporter or viewer.
As a child.
The memory that stands out in my head.
1995.
Just Jonah Lomu.
Jonah Lomu.
Jonah making a stomping run.
Just reshaping world rugby, literally.
Just to see that man dominating.
I remember having a very good argument with my dad.
Just incredible.
So that's probably my one big memory.